What happens if you make all of your choices with dice rolls in Baldur's Gate 3?
Ew.
It's disgusting.
Well, this is Urge, and he has surprisingly developed a little bit of a personality. He's incredibly averse to magical artifacts,
fuck this thing,
books, vampires, and anything out of the ordinary. But for things he does understand, he almost always chooses violence.
Oh, you fool.
Why didn't we use the merchant first?
Watch the full video right here.